Ah! Hi, Dave.
What is that? I'm passing some kind of giant structure. It looks like it's made with smoked glass.
Huh. From previous. Oh well, here goes. My glider enabled? Yes, okay. Where's the wall supposed to be? Hello, Dave's. Okay.
Huh. Behold, what? A jacaranda tree that is surrounded by lavender.
Huh.
How pretty. What biome is this? Lavender fields.
Aha.
Well, that's handsome. Oh no, it's a pirate ship!
Pirates?
I don't see any pirates.
Are there skeletons?
Nope.
Oh, hello, Dave. Okay, I gotta go back for more netherrack now, though. Hello, Dave. Maybe we need another torch here somewhere. Oh, hello. Another Dave. Another one.
Ooh, black horses.
Black horses?
Yeah, they're black with spots.
Cool.
They're very handsome. It's a mama and two foals.
Cool.
There's a battle tower growing in the middle of the giant tree in this.
Oh, wow.
The hell is this thing?
Oh, lava. Ah! Oh, that lava is bad.
So there's an obsidian chest. There's a Dave behind me. An obsidian chest in a room made of quartz stairs. The crafting table right underneath the chest, and then some other tables that don't make sense to me. Some buttons.
In what way is it an obsidian chest?
It is. Oh, sorry, it's an ender chest.
Oh, okay. You should open it and see what's in it.
Okay. There's other cube objects that say things like East X1000 and North Z.
Maybe it's some kind of magical teleporter. I would check the chest before pressing any buttons.
The chest contains the contents of my exalted crafter.
I was wondering. Okay, so your exalted crafter and your ender chest share an inventory.
These are command blocks.
Ah, yep.
With buttons on them.
Yep. Chances are they... Well, I don't know, they could do just about anything, but maybe they do what they say. If you press the button, it teleports you 1,000 blocks north or whatever.
I'm gonna try it.
Okay. You might want to mine up the ender chest first so that you have an extra one. Since they're kind of expensive to make.
It is now 7 blocks of obsidian.
Weird. It didn't stay a chest?
Nope.
Huh.
8 blocks of obsidian.
Weird. Oh, well. Maybe you need silk touch. I didn't think you needed silk touch for that.
Mila, dump me in the ocean.
Okay.
It's a little strip of land nearby. Let's see if my map knows where I am. Ah, this is somewhere I have been before.
Oh, well. Hello, Daves. Oh, they figured out a way to get to me. That's not good. Here they come. One behind me. How did he get there? Here comes another one. This will finally clear them out from all around here.
So...
There's a salvager here.
Hmm.
He's a villager. Maybe he'll trade me torches for charcoal.
Huh.
Or flint for emeralds. Sticks for planks. Chests for wood planks. Stairs for wood planks. Wooden pressure plates for... Ooh, I wonder if you take a slab. Stone slabs for stones. Cobblestones for moss stones. Bowls for wood planks. Boats for wood planks. Wood planks for different wood planks. Oh, all kinds of different wood planks. All the way to dark oak wood planks. Interesting. So if you need to remodel your house, and you're a hipster and you want to use salvaged lumber, he's your guy. Oh my gosh, actual cattails. Hello, cattails.
Oh.
That's a tree that doesn't know what biome it's in.
Hello, Dave.
Oh, I found some snow.
Hey, snow.
It is very hilly here. What biome is this? Stone Beach. That doesn't make any sense. Maybe.
Oh. Okay.
Still Stone Beach. She says it's extreme hills.
Huh. Yeah, they can be snowy up high.
Aw, black bunnies and the white snow are kind of funny.
Cool.
Bunnies, you made the wrong choice! Oh, more black bunnies and the white snow! Man, I feel like I ought to get a cookie for getting up here. Yeah, just extreme hills.
Hi.
Okay, apparently Kobe the bard is a grump. How about Fawn the Archer? You can hire villagers?
Apparently, I don't know what that does. The guards, anyway, for sure you can hire. I think you have to pay them gold. I don't know what they do then, if they just follow you around. And fight stuff for you, or what? For how long they do it?
Personality odd.
Yeah.
In the more food mod, there's something called a growth crystal recipe.
I think we've been finding those? No, biome crystals. We've been finding biome crystals. Whoa! Hi.
You can smelt an egg into a fried egg.
That's pretty funny. Literally thousands of eggs, so feel free to make thousands of fried eggs. Anything you throw in the hopper over by the alloy smeltery will get cooked.
I got toast, but my fried eggs didn't show up.
There may be a delay. Stuff gets queued up, get put in the system, and it doesn't immediately show up.
There's my fried eggs.
Cool.
Great.
Fried eggs and toast. Yay!
Yay!
Bye for now.
Bye for now.
Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.